Chase Foot.
That's why you can never put this in the hands of the referee, Tom.
WWE officials. Oh, man. Just doing their jobs. And now Ricochet trying to find a way free. Makes a tag. Knee to back. Here comes Jeff Hardy.
Well, Cole, talk about fortune, and he is running through a life.
A three-time world champion trying to build momentum. Oh, on his way to the Royal Rumble match this Sunday.
Oh, and I believe the momentum is built.
Right to the heart.
Ooh.
Inverted atomic drop. Oh, classic offense from Jeff Hardy in the low drop kick. Splash by Hardy.
And Hardy's pouring it on.
Oh, broken up by Riker to save Elias. Oh, and now Ricochet into backup Hardy.
Well, this is spilling all over the place, Tom.
And now Jeff Hardy, he wants the twist of fate, trying to set up Elias. Oh, and Elias, I believe, pulled out of the ring by Riker.
He definitely got out of town.
Tag made, Ricochet's legal.
Oh, what's this?
A shades of the Hardy boys, and down go Elias and Riker. A little poetry in motion for you.
There you go, and no rest for Elias.
And now Ricochet partnering with one of the greatest tag team competitors in WWE history, Jeff Hardy. Right to the midsection. Hold on a second, went for the twist of fate. Tag made, Ricochet's legal. And Riker after Hardy.
Oh, he got him.
Into the barricade. And now it's Ricochet and Elias.
Ooh,
right to the face. Now Ricochet off the top. What height on that. Great crossbody.
He might have got him.
And Elias powers out at two. A great tag team matchup here on Main Event. Up on the shoulders. Now setting up for the kickback. Elias saw it coming, able to slip down the back.
Come on, ho, ho, ho. Beautiful counter kicking. Oh, Ricochet is back up.
On a tag made. Tag made, Riker's legal. And Ricochet right into the waiting arms of Jackson Riker. Riker and Elias win this tag team match.
Here are your winners, Nazima Elias and Jackson Riker.
Well, an impressive first outing for this team.
Well, the rated R superstar Edge has been out of action for 7 months, but he returned to Raw this past week.